shot in the knee with a gun. I need to reload my gun. Now I know what you're thinking. You beauteous man, you. Why today have you gifted us with your visage, but not any of the past 2 months of videos? Well, I've got two reasons. One, I'm in a new place. Look at my new setup. It's so cool. You're not seeing most of it, but like the view from where I am, where I can like see all the cool stuff, it's pretty choice. Secondarily, look what I'm playing. Look what I'm playing. So yeah, here, this is a big spooky game. So I want y'all to see my frights, my jumps, my spooks, and my scares. Bwah! By the way, this took so long to get working. It kept automatically deselecting the window. It was supposed to be going full screen, but it wasn't. I don't know, but obviously we're playing story. The final game may differ from this demo. You cannot save or load your game in this demo. All right, guess I can't die. This new plague is spreading at a terrifying rate. Okay. You know, I definitely think that Animal Crossing New Horizons went in the right direction with this photorealism, but I'm not sure that I like the new gritty reboot style that it's going for.
If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors.
This is just the plot of like Half-Life 2 Episode 1.
Help. My men cannot do this alone.
But Jill Valentine, I bet she can. That's not sarcasm, that's just how horror games work.
Alright.
And also most games.
I'm in.
Speaking of Half-Life. Okay, I can run. I was gonna be like, if I'm gonna have to run... There's a Resident Evil 3 poster. Alright, so a couple things about Resident Evil. UBCS Ammo Crafting Guide. On the battlefield, if you run out of ammo, your gun's about as useful as a wet fart. I also saw that part, and Violet talked so much... I'm sorry for calling you that, but I talked just about as much as I want to talk about how they let this get past the sensors. Want to stay alive out there? Then get these basic formulae into your skull. Handgun ammo. Gunpowder times 2. Shotgun shells. Gunpowder plus high-grade gunpowder. Mag ammo. All right, I won't remember any of that. So on my knowledge of Resident Evil, I don't know anything about it, except I've seen Penny both dub and play the RE2 remake of last year. Now, I haven't seen the original of this game, or of RE2 for that matter. The only thing I know is there's this dude who's like, Mr. X 2. I guess when they said X gon' give it to ya, the 2 was supposed to be emphasized. Heyo! Heyo! I will not, when this comes out, be making this into a full series because it's $60 and I'm not paying $60. That was supposed to scare me, but I can't be scared. I'm not paying $60 just to get early bird privileges over the broke boys who can't afford it. Because I can afford it, I just choose not to. However, I may have some other stuff in the works. A wink? Now, it's very bright, and it's kind of mid-afternoon. I originally intended to play this in the evening, last evening, in fact, last night. And then put it up what would have been this morning. I guess what was this morning. I don't know what I mean by would have been. It's not like my lack of... Whoa. It's not like my lack of RE3 completely and utterly ruined the existence of today. Tabloid front page. The cannibal murders. A complete digest. I'm going to read the complete digest in a second. But it took 3 hours to update this damn game, which means it better be good. So I missed my opportunity to do it last night. So here it is today, and I'm going to get less spooked by it, I assume.
In the gray of the morning on September 25th, a frantic caller telephoned the RPD to report an assault. A man described as disheveled, like a zombie, was attacking a passerby north of the Lamps Museum of Art. The responding officers discovered the mutilated zombie of a woman by some dumpsters nearby. Dozens of zombie bite marks covered her body, and she had been dismembered, suggesting she had been eaten by zombies. So
who done it? That's in the... How much stuff slipped past the quality control?
Who's done it? Who's been munching on man steak? We here at News Comet have a gnawing feeling that the so-called cannibal disease patient Spencer Memorial has been providing free treatment for since August might not be settling for just the cafeteria food. Our reporters have infiltrated Spencer Memorial, asked the tough questions, and come back with horror stories that will make your stomach roll. Turn the page for the scoop.
That's weird. I can't do that. I'm sorry, but I'm afraid I can't do that. Wait. Hey, can you look at... Joe, can you look at the camera real quick? Joe Valentine from Resident Evil 3, can you look at the camera real quick? SMH! What's over here? Nothing? Okay.
Jill? It's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You might get in the subway infrastructure...
What does the old tank mean?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power.
I don't know anything.
I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Alright, I got a dude telling me everywhere I need to go. That's how I like to play my video games. Clock Tower, commemoration. I said that to the tune of Transformers, and then I realized the rest of the thing also fit in the... That's scary. The rest of the thing also fit in the meter. Can I shoot you? I probably can. Would it be wise to? Probably wouldn't. UBCS, Herb Field Manual! There's no place in the UBCS. There are none. I can't do a drill sergeant voice, but I would do one here if there was any. There's no place in the UBCS for pipsqueaks who crawl back to base every time. That'd be great in a drill sergeant voice. Here in the big leagues, we mix our own meds. What? Is this a comedy game? High potency mixture, green herb times two. Maximum potency mixture, green herb plus red herb. Or... green herb times three. First aid spray, can't make these yourself. Grab them if you see them. I love how it's not even pretending not to be a video game crafting guide. It's just, hey, this stuff, you can't make it. Here's the crafting guide. Here's some... items don't exist in real life. There's no such thing as, like, items that you carry in an inventory. Everything is just molecules. Oh, that's... I thought that was the crouch button. Control map, making use of the map. Map screen is useful for more than just... How do you have a crafting guide, a real life crafting guide, and in it, one of the things in it is something you can't craft? Oh no, there's an enormous bobblehead coming to kill us all.
Gotta get that train moving.
Oh, it's a Zambo. Do I have to? What if I just dodged you? I don't want to waste my ammo. It doesn't seem to remember where I am, so... Oh, I also saw this in Vice Stream. That's pretty nice. I like that there's very obviously no model here for what it's crunching on. So, cool effect. Maybe fine-tune it a bit more in the final game, Capcom. I'm allowed to be mean to Capcom because they... Oh, hey. Can I... No, I can't. I cannot. Wait, hold on. Okay, I can't dodge entirely. Well, that didn't work very well. Boop. Bye-bye. Quick step. Oh, wait. I just realized I only did that by accident. I was about to say, ha, it expected me not to know that already, but I really didn't. Everything you want it, that's what you want it. Every way you want it, that's what you want.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation.
That sure is the substation.
Circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Ooh, they said the bad word! I'm gonna go in here. What? What? None of this is any fair. I can't even enter the building I was trying to go into. Capcom just, like, despises me. Can I run around you, please? Get scrawled.
Gotta put this out.
Gotta have my vape. Knife. Use. No, can't. Gun. Use. Are you telling me I gotta look around the... Why couldn't I have watched how Vi solved this puzzle? No, I was supposed to get your damn knee. There we go. What? Hey, that didn't do anything! I assume there's something down here. Damn, take a... Nice try. Wow, that... I feel like that does more to hurt me than... Ha! Get scrod! You don't know anything. You suck. Ooh, it's nice and scary in here. Man, I really wish I was playing this last night. I just looked at the mic like it was the camera. I really wish I was playing this last night where it was all scary. And not right now where it's not as scary. Nice, get that green herb. Aha. Oh, that's cool. The doors close automatically! I'm gonna die. Sup, nerds? You ever been shot in the knee with a gun? I need to reload my gun. What is this way? What am I doing? I'm getting myself into a dangerous situation. Okay, wait. Is that what I use this on? Please tell me. Ah, that's bolt cutters. I'm an idiot. I looked at the mic again like it's the camera. I'm an idiot. I use bolt cutters. It's bolt cutters. It's not a, Oh, hi. It's not a... For some reason, I thought it was like those enormous pliers. You can tell by the way I flex my arms that I'm not a big physical working man. I don't know anything. Hello, friendo. Can y'all get hit in the damn kneecaps? Please, please, what the hey? That shouldn't have happened. Get on the damn ground. What is happening? What is happening? This is so dumb. Fine. If y'all want to take shots to the damn legs, I'll shoot you in the damn head. Well, wait, how am I supposed to use this damn knife if I can't even use this damn knife? What the- what? Tell me how I'm supposed to use this knife if I can't use the knife. I know you can, I've seen Vi do it. Just die. You just die. Die a second time. Am I dead? Is that it? Is that my death? What is happening? How do I use this damn knife? Click to attack. It should be. That's how it is. I have to right click to attack.
I have to aim it like it's a damn gun. Keep forgetting to look at the camera because usually I don't have a camera to look at. Hello. How is this supposed to help me at all? At all. I'm dead. I'm not quite. Holy cow. This is useless. It's useless. Are you seeing this? Oh my god. It took me all the way back here. Okay, things we've learned about knives. Never use them. They suck and they're dumb. There has to be something I'm missing, right? Are knives just that bad at doing anything? Hello, buddy. Come towards me. And no, man! Buzz off, asshole. What? I pressed the damn button that you press when you need to dodge them. Does it just... Is the way that... I know. Is the way that this works just... You press the button and sometimes they get you anyway? Is it just like a Life's Not Fair simulator? Is that what this is? Is that how difficulty works in this game? You just straight up die. There's my cat. I can see him in the reflection of my second monitor. Y'all can just get dead. Not screwing with any leg shots now. Hey, buddy. Hey, look. Here is my boy. Look at this little man. He's still a kitten, so he loves to play. Which means he doesn't love to be petted and loved and hugged and cuddled. So he will try desperately to escape. He was exploring around my desk. What the hell's walking at me? I've murdered you! You're almost the death of me, cat. He's walking behind my monitors now. Hey, zombies. Hey, my friend, the zombie. I'ma let you in so I can kneecap you. I'm actually just gonna run right past you. Why doesn't the run button work? The button that you press when they you don't want them to get you. That's what that was sold to me as. See, if I use a knife on this guy... Wow, I'm bad at this whole scrolling thing. The problem is it seems to take as many shots to take him down in the kneecap as it does to just get him in the head. So why do I bother... Damn nose. Nose was itching so hard this morning that it woke me up. Do you know how hard a nose has to itch? Connected to a hydrant, which means do I have to go all the way back to my damn ammo box or is there one in here? Ammo box, item box. Should have used it. Three's enough to knock him down on the head, so I don't know why I'm going for the legs. I guess the answer is I'm not anymore. The new hair tonic from Umbrella. Are you telling me that hair product... Put these zombies out here? Nobody knows the code, not even my wife. It's a secret between me and my beautiful aqua cure queen, and she'd never get over her thief. I don't know what that means. I have no idea. I don't think I could find out. Which makes me bad at this. Are there any open world Resident Evil games? I just realized that'd be probably pretty cool. There you go. Damn it. Useless. Useless knives. All right. Fine. What? You're supposed to be dead. I swear to God. This sucks. Why is it suddenly not working anymore? I gotta say, this is kind of not super fun. Like, at least let me be able to strategize. Of course I want to combine. I've tried to combine these gunpowders. This better be quick or I'm gonna have to divide this up into videos. This is supposed to be a one video thing. This was supposed to be a one shot. Although, Will mean I don't have to record more High Pixel Reloaded, and I'm always down for less stuff to do. Oh, Christ, oh no. I did not see you. That is probably the point. Okay, so if three shots takes them down, then a knife will kill them before they get back up. If two shots takes them down, then they won't. That's what I think is happening. Do you guys have more health? One. Two. Okay, that works. High grade gunpowder. Ooh, fancy. I don't need your high grade gunpowder. Here it is. Da 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 da. Wait. Da 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 da. Here it is. Here it is again. Is there? Of course, there's a minimum of ammo boxes. It's not an easy game. I'm so bad at this game, I should write a journalistic review on it. There's a joke about games journalists. Ooh.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Ooh, I think it's the subway company's offices. Well, I know the grenades weren't for that at the very least. Because I got the fire hose for it now. Oh, hey. Where did you come from? And how did you get here? Why are there multiple of you? Shit. I'm allowed to say that. Okay, I don't need you dead, I just need you out of my way. Why? Did the zombies respawn? Break out! Bust out already! Come on! Bust through the damn door so I can kill you! I would like to open this door. I know there's a zombie behind it. I want to get through here. And now I have to go fight the other zombies. Because do I have to go all the way back around? I really do have to backtrack? What was the point in having that as a route in the first place then? If it was going to lock as soon as I got the fire hose. Whoop! Ha 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 ha! Ha 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 ha! Ah, what? You already? Oh no. Well, that didn't work. Hey, stop. I can't escape. I'm stuck. Stop. 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 This sucks. What is happening? It just bites you and then lets go of you? No. No. I need to get through here. No. Stop it. Go away. Ah! No, hey, I dodged you! And now that guy's gonna caught up to me. This is Nemesis. This is Nemesis.
Please inform me what exactly I was supposed to do. Please inform me what exactly I was supposed to do. Please inform me what exactly I was supposed to do. Because that was bullshit.
I can say that because of Kappa. Where the hell am I? Is this right before I go out and see Nemesis is there? Wrong way? Wrong direction I'm facing? Yeah, because I've got all the stuff in my inventory, so it definitely is. The dodge button is broken. Stop jumping in front of me! Stop doing that! My man really said, get over here! I'm just gonna run. Dodge. Whoa, hey! That definitely did had a normal head and then it didn't. Wait. Did that work? That thing definitely had a normal head, and then it didn't. Okay. Alright. Maybe it only kills you the first time. Then it, like, remembers that you reloaded the save and doesn't kill you on the second time on some Undertale type beat. See, that right there is Tom Nook. Ah! Jump scare. He said stars.
Stars.
Oh. Completion time. 39:05. Three deaths. Two deaths. Not three.
Dolls destroyed 0 out of 20.
There's 20 damn dolls in here? There's the Resident Evil 3 demo. Look forward to me playing this game whenever it stops being super expensive. Oh, wait.
There's so many.
My God.
No, no, no! They're gonna get through! Send somebody who's capable of...
Oh, I know Nemesis gets a rocket launcher at some point. I bet that was the rocket launcher. It was Nemesis.
Don't move!
Kendo, you're alright.
You're alright to stretch.
Stop and do what? I got your back.
Go!
Go!
Glock sticking.
Glock sticking. Glock tick. Ooh.
Look out!
Rocket launcher.
Let's do this.
I only got scared at the very end. Aw, man. I guess that is the way to end it. End it with a scare. Well, that's been Resident Evil 3, the scariest game I've ever played. I get more scared by Five Nights at Freddy's than this. So. Here's my Capcom demands. Make a version of this. Actually, there probably is like an easier difficulty. Make a version of this for wimps who suck at games like me. Check you next time I do something like this. Who knows? Who knows when it'll be? Bye!